from those big green pastures. Keep on rolling, they don't disappear. In the middle there's a man on a big green tractor, hoping it's gonna be a real good year. Yeah, this back home drive's got me reflecting. Feels like God's asking me some questions. If your words were seeds that were going in the ground, and your love was a ray your farmers prayed about, if your life was sunlight we all needed, what kind of world would it be? If you reap what you sow, what kind of garden would you grow? If you reap what you sow, what kind of garden would you grow? It's been neglected. Do your roots run deep? Are your branches high? And if your words were seeds that were going in the ground, and your love was a rain farmers prayed about, if your life was sunlight we all needed, what kind of world would it be? If you reap what you sow, what kind of garden would you grow? If you what you sow, what kind of garden would you grow? Would you plant patience? Would you keep kindness? Would there be peace ripe on the vine? If your words were seeds going in the ground, and your love was a rain farmers prayed about, if your life